One of my many secrets to deep conditioning fine natural hair for optimal health is to use deep conditioners that match your fine natural strands. So this one has a lovely texture. I really enjoy the fact that it's watery, it's sinking into my strands, it's lightweight. These are the key things that you want to look for when you're deciding which deep conditioner you're going to be using, whether it be for moisture or whether it be for protein. Stick around if you want to know the difference.